Malaria is transmitted among humans through the bite of infected female Anopheles mosquito.
The process starts when an infected female Anopheles mosquito lands on its victim and pursues the skin like that. You can see, friends. And pursues the skin like that. You can see, friends. And pursues the skin with her proboscis, a long straw like extension with a pointed end, so she can obtain a blood meal from the host. As she feeds, Plasmodium sporozoites contracted from other humans and in rare cases animals transfer from her body directly into the bloodstream of the victim, friends. You can see.